Right, it's me, Johnny Doom, again, and I'm still at Download Festival 2015, and I'm with the 100. How you doing, guys?
Yeah, not bad, man.
Well, thank you.
Last time I saw you was supporting Papa Roach.
Yeah.
You were lucky enough to get the tour, weren't you? How did it go?
It was incredible. It was literally, I don't think we ever expected to kind of ever be on a tour like that this early.
Nah, and the reception we got from it as well was just
really, and they're kind of childhood heroes of ours as well. We kind of all grew up listening to that type of music, so... It was perfect.
Yeah, because I saw you, and you know, most people there obviously are there to see Papa Roach.
Yeah.
So you kind of got to work hard.
You've
got to win them over. But you know, you seem like you were doing a good job.
No, exactly. It's exactly that. You know, we're just happy to be a part of it, weren't we, to be honest? We were kind of just taking it on our stride and going wicked. Just, we've got to just give it all 20%, or 120%, sorry. 20%?
Only 20%.
Only 20%. Now, 80s is next on.
And obviously, things are getting even better because this is your first time playing at Download Festival, the legendary
Festival.
And you've got a good slot as well. I think you're 740
or something. Yeah, 740,
like
Jake 10. It's nuts.
And as you know from playing, you know, kind of those type of events before, in a tent you can get it to go pretty crazy.
Yeah. I'm really excited. I can't wait. Hopefully it'll be nice and busy and we can slay it.
Yeah, just tear it up. The Subculture EP is out now still. It's like a 5-track EP, I think
it is.
Yeah,
5 tracks.
And you're still planning on something coming up.
Yeah, writing at the minute for the album.
Yeah.
So we literally just recorded. Well, there's like 10 tracks which are done.
Yeah.
Pre kind of demo.
Yeah.
And then there's 2 tracks which are properly recorded and we're kind of turned from the studio 24/7 and working on that. When we don't have gigs, we're in the studio. Remember,
so
in the studio we've got gigs.
And,
it'll be, I don't want to put like a date or frame on it, but I think it'll be done. Well, I reckon there'll be a new track by then, like at least a couple of tracks towards the end of the year.
Well, yeah, hopefully by the end.
Fingers crossed. Don't hold us to that, because if it's not, we're going to look really bad, aren't we? End of the year.
Let's just keep it loose. Just make some more music and get in touch finished. How about that?
We'll do that. That's when the album comes out, when we tell you it is.
We'll tell you.
Thank you. Thank you, the 100. Have a great gig.
Thank you so much, man. Cheers.